2024 just started, and it seems as if everybody is going fucking crazy. Diss songs left and right. Listen, I cannot keep up with all of the diss songs that has come out within the last 5 days. I can't keep up. I'm trying to bring you guys these reactions, but between life and copyright issues, you understand? I am doing my best. Anyway, just want to put that out there. So, for those of you who do not know, Benzino and Eminem are not the best of friends, right? They've had beef stemming all the way back to 2002. Yes, this has been going on for a long time. And most recently, Benzino dropped a diss song to Eminem, which we're going to react to today. And the reason why Benzino dropped his diss song is because Eminem took shots at him on a song he was featured on called, I forgot, Doomsday Part 2. Speaking of Doomsday Part 2, I have the clip that that caused Benzino to make this diss record. So, you know, you guys can be caught up. But, you know, before we get into that, please make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. Subscribe to the channel. We are almost at 200 subscribers. I am 25 away. What's up? Help me get there. I need y'all. What's up? Help me out. And of course, man, follow me on IG at RainFit24. Just dropped a brand new short. Check me out, man. Like I said, I got content all over the place, man. I'm not just asking y'all to follow me, just to follow me. I got content for y'all. But anyway, enough of me plugging stuff. Let's tap in, right? And just listen to what caused Benzino to make this song. I'm not gonna say nothing. I'm just gonna let it play through.
Now I got a riddle. What? One condition, you mustn't laugh. Okay. What is the opposite of Benzino? What? A giraffe. Go with his neck out of yeah. How can I go with something he doesn't have? Arms so short he can't even touch his hands. When they're above his head doing jumping jacks. Now I got a riddle. Wow. Sorry, I don't mean to upset you, Ben. Yeah. When I talk about all the debt you in, I hear that you've been creeping on the low in them cheap hotels that they catch you in. Jesus Christ, dog, when you said you 10, never guessed you meant at the Red Wolf Inn. In a room with one single bed to mend. Sorry, I don't mean to upset you.
But yeah, that was it. That was it, right? Now, that was what caused Benzino to then respond back with this song we're going to react to. You know, I just want to catch the people up, just in case you guys have been living under a rock. You know, but anyway, let's go, Ben. Let's hear what you got to say to M. Let's go.
Yo, Eminem should be called Skittle Sweet Ass Motherfucker.
Candy ass Eminem, bitch ass feminine, Maddie like melanin, on value turned up again. Aw shit, here we go, Benzino versus Jim Crow. Noah Custy when I see one, how many times you overdose? Cracker on crack.
Okay, sounded all right. You know, the race angle, you know, I mean, Eminem is white. He's going to play the race angle. You know, all right. Sounded cool so far. Let's go.
Rap, I hate black in the show. Invade our cultures, then insult us. Time you get exposed. Little hoe. This Mariah, Christina, Michael, and Britt. What kind of fuck go to war with people dancing and singing? Don't fuck with 50. And keep it a buck. You ain't tough. Your baby mom can get a bag like how Cassie did Puff. If they read your lyrics in the court like they did Young Thug. From the drugs, chopping her up. Caught in the trunk. You a...
I don't know. He losing me a little bit. What do you guys think in the comments? Let me know. Let me know. Talk to me. You know, I don't know. He losing me, man. You know, I let him go.
Plan my funeral, please. You shoot who? You who? Square ain't even go circle the block for proof. And the truth, my...
Damn, hold up. That's how you get me back, Ben. Hold up, 12 ain't circle the block for proof. For those of you who do not know, Proof is Eminem's best friend. He was a part of a group called D12, which was the 12 in the bar. And he got killed, and now he mentioned it, Proof. Oh, no, this ain't the last we gonna hear this. This is not the last we gonna hear this. I'm gonna let this continue, but oh, shit. Benzino, I don't know. Let's go.
Daughter had a life that I never had. I'm probably more Boston George than America's dad. But I provided food, clothes, gifts, kept y'all excited. Now you let the industry Willie Lynch keep us divided. But back when I got indicted in and out of court fighting, you was in a pretty home with something foreign to ride in. Of course he'll tell you hate your father. He could never find his trailer park swine bitch. Shit, you're miserable when you're lonely. And we think that they cloned you. You look weird, don't care how much just for men they put on you. Never seen with a girl, never seen with a bitch, but got a song with If I Was Gay would join the Lucas. I'm done.
Okay, you know, short little diss song, nothing too crazy. Nothing too crazy, right? Short little diss songs, only a minute and change. You know, he said the race angle. The thing that stood up to me was that poof ball. Ooh. You know, but, you know, the race angle, you know, but the thing that Benzino did say towards the end of that song is we never, I personally never seen Eminem with a woman. I don't know, man. I'm not saying Eminem's gay, man, but I personally never seen him. I know he got kids, so, you know, but I'm just saying, you know, I personally never seen him with a woman, and he did make a song called What If I Was Gay, so. I'm not saying Eminem's gay. I'm not doing that. I'm just saying. I don't know. Anyway, the diss song was, it's all right. It was cool. Like I said, man, the thing that stuck to me the most was that proof bar. I don't know. That proof bar. Whew. I don't know, man. He mentioned proof. That's a whole different level. Like, that's like somebody mentioning somebody very close to y'all that, you know, that was killed. There's certain things you don't come back from. But like I said, we'll see how Eminem responds to this. But let me know what you guys think about Benzino's response. What do you guys think about Eminem shout out to Ben? Let me know everything in the comments, man. Everything in the comments. I read my comments. Please do not be in my comments saying anything negative, because you will get ignored. You're not going to get a response from me. You know, I'm here for the people who love me, and I love y'all back. Everybody else, you know, take that shit somewhere else. But, you know, if you think, you know, this song was cool, right? The song was meh. But check out this one. This one right here was cool. Very powerful storytelling. Shout out to your favorite granny. It's on the video. It's on the screen.